This particular group of engines is the range of Mammod SC range engines from pre-war. It's the SC1, SC2, SC3 and SC4. All the mostly pre-war versions. The exception being the SC1, which is technically not pre-war, it's immediately post-war, but is almost identical to the pre-war version. These burners are not the originals in any of these four cases. In fact, pretty sure they're not even correct. Most of the cases. That's two of them going. Three of them going. The SE4 has got a largest boiler, and so not surprising it's taking the longest to get up to steam. But the burner seems to be better on the SE3, so I'll drop them over. Seem to have a leak in a couple of places on the SE4. I don't remember seeing those last time I ran it. Well, it was a long time ago though. There. And there we go. We have the SE1, which I believe is 1946. SE2. I think he's probably rather than an ammo, technically speaking. He's pre-war. SE3, I'm not sure if that's ammo or hobbies, but he's pre-war. And the SE4 is definitely an ammo, because you've got the remains of the logo there. That's pre-war. SE1 has seen the name Mammoth cast into the engine frame, which I'm told is the clue that it's immediately post-war rather than pre-war. SE2. 3 and 4 have three nice gears on them. And the SE4, of course, is twin cylinder. It confuses a lot of people who think their SE3 is supposed to be twin cylinder. Of course, the more modern one is. But, there we have it, the complete pre-war Mammoth lineup all running.